plural tantum. If society, as a contemporary theory teaches, is really one of rackets, then its most faithful model is the precise opposite of the collective, namely the individual as monad. By tracing the absolutely particular interests of each individual, the nature of the collective in a false society can be most accurately studied, and it is by no means far-fetched to consider the organization of divergent drives under the primacy of an ego answering the reality principle as, from the first, an internalized robber band with leader, followers, ceremonies, oaths of allegiance, betrayals, conflicts of interests, intrigues, and all its other appurtenances. One need only observe outbursts in which the individual asserts himself energetically against his environment, for instance, rage. The enraged man always appears as the gang leader of his own self, giving his unconscious the order to pull no punches. His eyes shining with the satisfaction of speaking for the many that he himself is. The more someone has espoused the cause of his own aggression, the more perfectly he represents the repressive principle of society. In this sense, more than in any other, perhaps, the proposition is true that the most individual is the most general.